5, 4, 3, 2, 1. A bare perusal of the provisions would go to show that where the management has notified a vacancy to the board in accordance with Section 10(1) of the aforequoted Act, and the post of principal or headmaster actually remained vacant for more than 2 months, the management has to fill such vacancy on purely ad hoc basis by promoting the senior most teacher in the lecturer's grade in respect of a vacancy in the post of principal, and in the trained graduate's grade in respect of a vacancy in the post of the headmaster. Subsection 2 of Section 18 provides that where management fails to promote the senior most teacher under subsection 1, the district inspector of schools has been authorized to issue the order of promotion of such teacher, and the teacher concerned shall be entitled to get his salary as the principal or headmaster, as the case may be, from whom the order of promotion is issued under subsection 2 is unable to join the post of the principal or headmaster, as the case may be, due to any act or omission on the part of management, such teacher may submit his joining report to the inspector and shall thereupon be entitled to get his salary as the principal or headmaster, as the case may be, from the date he submits the said report. Subsection 4 of Section 18 provides that every appointment of an ad hoc principal or headmaster under subsection 1 of subsection 2 shall cease to have effect from when the candidates recommended by the board joins the post. Section 21, the management shall not accept, with the prior approval of the board, dismiss any teacher or remove him from service or reduce him in the rank or reduce his emoluments or withhold his increment for any period, and any such thing done without such prior approval shall be void. In the present case, it has been sought to be contended that Section 18 imposes unreasonable restriction on the right of management to appoint ad hoc principal of their choice and withhold their wish senior most teacher is trusted upon the institution. In the present case, Section 18, as has been noted above, confers right on the senior most teacher to be appointed as ad hoc principal of the institution. Said appointment is made when the management has notified the vacancy to the selection board and post in question remained actually vacant for 2 months. Then, in this contingency, till regular selection is not made by selection board, senior most teacher is to be promoted. Substantive appointment is to be made on the recommendation of selection board. Once in the matter of substantive appointment on the post of principal, no role is assigned to be played by the management, then certainly in the matter of ad hoc promotion of principal, management cannot have any legitimate grievance of their right being infringed.